This tattoo is going viral this morning, and it's not because of the tat. It's because of who is holding the needle. Gosh, check this out. It is now trending. Take a look. That's a four-year-old girl tattooing her father. Dad says his daughter has been asking when she could tattoo him, and he made sure that she was safe and she was learning. But he's getting plenty of backlash on social media from people who say that four-year-olds and tattoo needles just don't mix. Well, take a look at this.